Okay, second attempt at making this video. It's warmed up now, we have plenty of pressure. The sight glass leak is not fixed. However, we can still run it. This time I hooked it up to a Jensen clamp, like so. Now let it build up a little more steam. Pump a little more water in it. Okay, the safety's popped, it's about 40 PSI. We'll give it a little run now. Two volts. Showing about two volts, just about two volts with the lamp running. High speed, almost 5 volts with no load. Well, there, fried the lamp. Corroded. Okay, there were just under 4 volts. And we'll let it wind down with the belt off. And that'll do it. Hope you enjoyed it.